In 2019, scientists found liquid blood in a 42,000-year-old foal of an extinct horse, preserved in Siberian permafrost. This boosts hopes of cloning back to life the Lenskaya species. The foal appeared to have died at 2 weeks old, likely by drowning in mud, and was well preserved with its hair intact. An international team of scientists made the discovery and hopes to clone the extinct woolly mammoth from genetic material frozen in permafrost.